Steven and Freddie, how are you, my friend? Steven and Freddie, we are wishing you with my parents to have a very nice Wednesday. Steven and Freddie, yes. And we are so glad that we talked to you, that we are talking to you today over here in Brahati area, yes. I have to tell you, Steven, my friend, I'm so happy that I saw for the first time your dad's Freddie photo, yes. I'm so glad, yes, I'm so glad that your dad is a great diver and in that in the and we and he was practicing the great sport of swimming, yes. Yeah, very nice, Steven, yes, very nice. Very nice. And my congratulations to you, Freddie, for this sport, yes, and your interest in diving, yes, when you were a great diver, yes, my friend Freddie, yes. I'm so glad, Steven, that I saw your father for the first time, yes, I'm so glad, yes. My dream came true, finally. I saw your dad, yes, yes. Because all this time I was thinking him with my telepathy, that, yes, this thing that I was telling you yesterday. My mother wants to talk to you for a while, Freddie and Steven.
Αγαπητέ Βαστίδε, σας εύχομαι να περάσετε μια χαρούμενη εβδομάδα. Να είστε πάντα καλά και πάντα ευτυχισμένοι. Με πολύ αγάπη, η μητέρα του Μανώλη.
Yes, my mother told you, Steven, I'm wishing you to have a very nice week, you and your dad, yes, my mom, she means, always to be okay, and with lots of love, Manolis, mother, yes, this thing that my mother told you, yes, Steven and Freddie, yes. I have to tell you, Steven, very nice was the subject yesterday, the great, the awesome, the fantastic photo of the great band, rock band, Butchers, the pronunciation is Butchers, yes, very nice photo, Steven, awesome, you were so handsome, man. I'm talking about the subject that's writing the Butchers were prog punk, it's the most hilarious 1980 at 8:12 a.m. that you put this post, this timing, Steven, yes. Very nice, also handsome, charming, glamorous man. Actually, I wrote you yesterday, Steven, that always you are in my heart, always I have strong, intense, erotic feelings about you, always I'm in love. Every time that I'm looking you in each photo that you, if you are young or middle-aged man, doesn't matter, the erotic love is the same, Steven. It's the same and intense and strong to me, my erotic love. Yes. Yes, nothing has changed inside me. My erotic feelings is intense and strong for you, my friend. Each time I'm thinking of you, each time, yes. Each time I want you, Steven, I want you in my life, each time, yes. And you have dreams for me and I have dreams for you, Steven. Yes, I'm very sure about this. Always you have dreams about me and always I have dreams about you. Yes, always, Steven. You are my biggest love and my biggest dream in my life. Yes, you are my biggest dream. I want one day, my wish is to meet you over here in Greece, to travel with you in all the world, yes, to collaborate and professional, to make together, Steven, a new demon wing, a new terror thriller, yes, like the thriller in 1990, then, that I saw you in 2000 when I was watching it, the thriller for the first time, yes, I loved your appearance, I loved your presence, Steven, yes, your face, your kind-hearted face when you had the role of magician, yes, I loved you from then, yes. I like you, I love you from there, yes. But I love you much more when we had the acquaintance on Facebook. Much more then, yes, Steven. Yes, to make a new Demon Wayne together one day in the future, whenever you decide, of course, Steven, yes. To make a new film, Demon Wayne, yes, my friend Steven. And to play the Demon Wayne, Manolis Mastihidis and Steven Quadros, Demon Wayne Part 2. Episode 2, yes. Yes, Steven, my friend. To say the joke, yes, something like joking right now. I'm saying to you, I'm telling you, yes. These things I had to tell you, Freddie, Steven. I'm so glad in my heart that we talked to you again, yes. And to bring in your father and your dad, Freddie, over here in Greece one day, yes, if he wants, yes. To meet him with my parents, with my dearest parents over here, Steven, yes. Okay, I'm so glad. Goodbye from me, and my father is coming right now to talk to you, Steven and Freddy. Goodbye.
Αγαπητέ φίλε, Steven, σε χαιρετώ.
Our dear friend, Steven, I'm greeting you, my father says.
Σου εύχομαι να περάσεις μια καλούμενη Τετάρτη.
I'm wishing you to have a very nice Wednesday
και καλή εβδομάδα.
And a great week.
Εμείς είμαστε καλά.
We are okay, very well.
Steven, θέλω να ξέρεις.
Steven, I want to know.
Ότι εγώ
I want you to know. I and my spouse, my wife.
Σε αγαπάμε πολύ.
We love you so much.
Και τούτο διότι σε θεωρούμε δικό μας παιδί.
Because we consider you our child.
Ο αδέ Μανώλης.
Our son Manolis.
Είναι ερωτευμένος μαζί σου.
He is in love with you.
Και σε έχει πιστά μέσα στην καρδιά του.
And honestly. You are in his heart, to my son Manolis, my father he means.
Η ευχή και η επιθυμία μας είναι
our wish and our desire is
να συνεπάρξετε
to coexist, yes.
Και να ζήσετε χαρούμενοι και ευτυχισμένοι στη ζωή σας.
And to live together with my Manolis, you Steven, happy and joyful in your life.
Ο Manolis είναι πολύ καλό παιδί.
Manolis, he is very nice man, very nice man, human.
Και τούτο το λέω όχι επειδή είμαι πατέρας του.
And this thing I'm telling you, no, the reason is no that I am his father.
Αλλά επειδή το βλέπω και τον βλέπω και τον ζω κάθε μέρα.
But I'm living with him, with Manolis, each day.
Και το αξίζει κάθε έπαινος.
And deserves to Manolis, my son Manolis. Each award.
Επίσης, Steven.
Also, Steven.
Χαρήκαμε πολύ για τη φωτογραφία που είδατε στο πατέρα σου.
Yes. We rejoiced. We are so glad, so happy that we saw your dad, Freddy, for the first time in the new photo. Yes.
Και θέλω να τους δώσεις τους θερμούς. Θερμούς χαιρετισμούς μας.
And I want to give him our kindest, our warmest greetings.
και το ευχόμαστε να έχει υγεία και χαρά στη ζωή του.
And we are wishing him to Freddie, to your dad, to have great health and eat ευτυχίες.
Υγεία και χαρά στη ζωή του.
Good health and happiness in his life, in Freddie's life.
Συγχαρητούμε και πάλι με πολύ αγάπη και σας θυμόμαστε.
By lots of love, my father and my mother, my dearest parents, Stephen and Bas. Stephen and Freddie. Yes. We are so glad today that we talked to you again, Stephen and Freddie. Yes. And we are so glad that we talked to you again. And I'm Manolis, Mr. Baraton, always I remember you, fine professor. Always I love you, and always you are in my heart. And I'm expecting you, always, eternal, I will expecting you, Stephen, to meet you one day in the future. Eternal, yes. Goodbye, Stephen and Bas, Stephen and Freddie. Sorry, I confused the names. Goodbye, bye. So you, my father, outside the Brahadi area. Bye. Good night, Freddie. Goodbye. Goodbye.